It's been a while since I've been down here. We're doing a float trip that's ending at City Island in Harrisburg on the Susquehanna. River's still high. River's has been up, come back down into the 6 range, and is heading back up. The predictor says going back up above 7. So that's going to be an interesting day. Piloting something that's 16 feet long, has 3 people and all their gear in it. It's going to be, I'm going to have a workout today. There's a lot of good water here. I talked with my buddy Chris Gorsuch, who's been out a bunch recently guiding out of his jet boat, and he had said that he described some spots where he's been catching good fish on spinner baits, and what he described is basically scrub islands. You know, islands that don't, if they have trees, they're very small ones. Mostly it's other, bushes and just scrubby looking stuff that when the river's up, it just becomes inundated and underwater. All right, all these little islands is basically what my buddy Chris was talking about. There's a lot of little scrub islands all the way through here, and those are the kinds of eddies that Chris said he was doing well with upriver fishing spinner baits. We're actually having what I'd call a prototype party. I think about 40 different spinner baits that I've assembled with the Dragon Head, which I got one here. This is the one I used a couple weekends ago when we were down visiting Chad on his home water, and it did real well for the largemouth, so we're gonna try it here on the Susquehanna River. It's something that Confidence Baits will be manufacturing, and we're just working out the details of our color schemes and the different sizes we're gonna use, and the blade configuration is basically some sort of single hammered Colorado. We got 4s and 5s depending on the weight. We're gonna spread them out, and you guys are gonna pick some that you want to start with. I basically have 2 different sizes of blades, and they're all the hammered Colorado. They're all on the dragon head frame. I got different setups in terms of the whether they were tied back or tied forward. I got different weights. These are the about 1/2 ounce prototype. These are both 1/2 ounce. I got number 4 hammered Colorados and number 5s. We're gonna play around until we find something that find a set of spinner baits, combinations of skirts that we're going to initially offer. I got a lot of different colors here. These jump out to you, Paul, that you want to give a shot?
I'll try the black one with the 5.
Okay. That's gonna be very good for stained water. I'm not sure how much stain we've got on the water, but that's gonna, with that big blade and really dark profile and really heavy weight, it's gonna get down near the bottom where the dragon style head really does some good thumping, and it'll come through the rocks nice and clean. Anything jumping out to you, Roy, that you want to try?
If Paul's going to be using the black one, I think maybe I'll try the chartreuse. We'll break it up a little bit so each one of us is using something different.
Okay.
So we can see if they've got any preference on color pattern.
Okay, cool. And what weight do you think you want?
If the river's up, probably going to need 1/2 ounce at least.
All right.
ConfidenceBaits.net